Some of the rarest, most endangered creatures in Central Florida got a strong human assist today.
Biologists releasing 14 sea turtles into the Atlantic at Canaveral National Seashore.
WESH 2'S Dan Billow reports they were brought back to health after being found apparently lifeless.
It's been a long journey. These big loggerhead sea turtles were found in New England in December, almost frozen to death.
When it gets really, really cold, turtles are cold-blooded animals, so their body kind of shuts down and they become very stiff, kind of like a turtle popsicle. So
smelling the salt air, almost swimming before getting to the water, the loggerheads were clearly ready to return. And much rarer than loggerheads are these 11 Kemp's Ridley turtles, an endangered species.
Almost all species of sea turtles are endangered or threatened, so helping to return them back to their natural habitat helps keep the species alive and preserves the species for the future.
Sea turtles are at home in almost any part of the Atlantic, so biologists say they should be just fine here off Florida, even though they were recovered in New England. The smaller turtles swam close to the surface, their flippers slicing through the foam after their release, onlookers dazzled.
And this gives me goosebumps to see them go back after being rehabilitated, so it's wonderful.
It feels so great being able to put them back into the water. That's the best part of our job, especially releasing such a large number of turtles as we did today.
The turtles released today are among more than 200 rescued over the winter. 9 more are still recovering at SeaWorld. At Canaveral National Seashore, Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.